We're going to cut our replacement asbestos siding. Of course, it's not asbestos anymore, it's a cement board. But no special tools. You just need a screen edge. And you'll go through a lot of utility knife blades, but like I said, if you're just putting a couple replacements in, you just want to score that a couple times. Line it up on an edge. And just give it a little crack. And there you have it. Now you can also